Hi all. So let's see what aromatherapy is all about. So aromatherapy is a holistic treatment, a healing treatment that uses natural plant extracts to promote health and well-being. So it is also called essential oil therapy. Aromatherapy uses aromatic essential oils medically to improve the health of body, mind, spirit. It enhances the physical and emotional health. Now, essential oils have been used for nearly 6,000 years now. Aromatherapy is thought to work by stimulating the smell, smell receptors here in the nose, which sends message to that part of the brain that controls emotions. And we use these oils normally through inhalation or as topical application, that is, you apply, because it promotes relaxation and helps relieve stress, and also helps you promote sleep. Now, here is my collection of essential oil. You can see I have quite a lot of it. But you and these are the carrier oils that I use. That I have the sweet almond oil and the jojoba oil here. And what we do is we dilute essential oils in this. You are not supposed to use it directly on the skin because it can cause irritations. Now I'll get into that a little later. There are different ways of in which you can use these oils. The easiest is using the diffuser. So just pour water in your diffuser, add a couple of drops and switch it on, or light a candle in that manual kind of a thing, and let that aroma fill the room. And when you inhale that aroma, it kind of works on you, and that's how these oils work. So you can also you can put a drop of it in the corner of your pillows when you go to sleep. Like lavender is very good for that, or in a hanky, and then you just inhale them. Now, another method of using these oils is go for a good body massage where these oils are added to the oil that they use for massage. Now, however, care should be taken that these oils are diluted. That's where these carrier oils come in. They are very important. So you can use even almond oil, olive oil. These are good. Coconut oil is good. Just add a couple of drops in that and then apply, or you have to dilute it in water. Now, direct application can cause skin irritation because they are really very, very concentrated oils. The benefits of using these oils are actually many. It is shown to reduce nausea, pain and body aches, anxiety and agitation, and stress, fatigue and insomnia, and even muscular aches and headaches, etc. Now, for example, if you're going to use basil, it is supposed to be good for headache and migraines, and it also sharpens your concentration. If you're going to use citronella, it's supposed to be very good to it's used as an insect repellent. So especially in our place where you have a lot of mosquitoes, this is very good. And lavender, like I said, enhances relaxation and aids in sleep. It's also very good for headache and migraines. Anything head related, lavender is very good. This is one of the essential oil where you can just put one drop at the corner of your pillow cover and then go to sleep, and it actually helps you sleep and it reduces the headache. Now, a word of caution here: people suffering from any kind of breathing difficulties or asthma or something like that, you have to be careful using these oils. Though some of these oils actually help relieve these symptoms, sometimes exposure to this aroma can trigger that an attack. So always do an allergy test. The easiest way to do an allergy test is take a few drops in an oil and massage it in your forearm and see if there's any kind of reaction or irritation for the next 48 hours. If there's no reaction, then you're kind of safe. If there is, then you're not, please do not go anywhere near it. Now, another thing you can do is go to an aromatherapist and get the info about these oils and understand these oils before you start using them. A trained professional can actually recommend and teach you how to use it. Now, like medicines, essential oils have to be treated with respect. Always remember, one shoe doesn't fit all. These oils may not be the treatment for some of you, but if it works for you, also understand that not all oils benefit everyone, especially if you're prone to allergy. So my friends, if you really like this video, and please do click the like button and share it with your friends and everyone around you, and do encourage them to subscribe to my channel. So if anyone of you are interested to know more about these oils, please feel free to contact me. My details are below this video. So until we meet again with a new topic, here's Gladys signing off. Please do take care.